Hi there, my name is Catherine, and I am inviting you to come join me in a 90-day devotional series called Dare to Call Him Friend, and it's based on my book by the same name. You don't need to go buy the book unless you would like to, and if you like to, you can get it off of Amazon. So, what does it mean to dare to call him friend? I'm talking about becoming a friend of God. Isn't it absolutely mind-boggling that the creator of the universe invites us to draw close to him in an intimate friendship? But it's true. God not only calls us friends, but he also invites us into his inner circle. But there's a risk involved. I'm not going to sugarcoat that in any way. If you accept that invitation, he will lead you way out of your comfort zone. He'll probably turn your life inside out and upside down. And when you're a little bit upside down, you'll probably see a whole lot of those things that you've been hiding in your pockets, things like misbeliefs and fear and self-reliance and distrust get shaken out of your pockets. So you no longer feel weighed down. You will not find a more loyal and trustworthy friend than the one who entices you with the promise of adventure. Come, walk with me. I've many things to show you, but I only show those things to those who dare to call me friend. Dare to Call Him Friend is a compilation of about 90 devotionals. You can start and stop this series whenever you want. You can skip. They don't fall in order. And I wrote this book from a heart that is constantly in awe of the awesome privilege it is to be able to call God my friend. My heart's desire is that this series will awaken a hunger within you and within me to step past everything that is hindering us and into a place of intimacy given only to those who dare to call him friend.